Yes.
I stopped drinking, and all of a sudden, I don't want to have sex anymore. What can I do?
How long are you sober?
4 years.
4 years, ah. You're sober 4 years, and you want to know what to do. You don't want to, you don't have no desire.
I mean, it's like it's coming back, but I think it might have just died again.
And do you go to the swimming pool?
No.
It is very important to massage. You go to the baths.
Baths?
Baths, co-ed, man and woman.
Yeah, I've been.
I think you should go once a week.
Once a week?
It is Madame's prescription to go once a week. And just enjoy. Feel free.
Okay.
Do you like boys or girls or neither?
Boys.
Boys, okay. So you go to the baths on co-ed days. And you say, hello, how are you? Hi. What is your name?
My name's Roxy.
Roxy, I'm Roxy. Hello. Maybe it's just, I think we need to shock you back into society. We must shock her back. You know, you drop in the cold water, hot water. And then you get the, do you go to the massage? You get the happy ending massage.
Where?
I have a man for you. His name is Andy.
Ooh.
Andy, I don't think it's his real name, but... they take insurance, and I think there's a good place to start. It's a good place to start, and it's not totally like it's good. It is good. You can say, I had a little situation there. I don't want to talk about it, but I'm not allowed there anymore. I'm not allowed.
It's okay.
Not everyone likes Madame. It is a truth, it is a fact, yeah, not always. Is it helpful? Yes. Next question. You're saved.
Yeah, I'm saved.
And then make a list of all your, for fears. Make a list of your fears.
Hmm.
Your fears, like you smell like a pig. Maybe that is a fear. Or you will have long toenails. Maybe that is a fear. Say, it happens. It is the way of the world. It happens. It is the way of the world. The talons after talons. Fucking talons, fucking toes. They put my pantyhose on. I shred my pantyhose. You can tell you can wear the pantyhose. Just don't wear my pantyhose, okay, you little bitch. And they wear my pantyhose. They shred them.